In Georgia, the U.S. Geological Survey reports an earthquake overnight. The magnitude 2.3 quake hit a couple miles outside of Sparta, which is about an hour and a half east of Atlanta. It happened at around 2:30 this morning and had a depth of about 3 miles.